Can't speak with your friends on Free Fire using iPhone? If voice chat is not working on Free Fire on your iPhone while using a headphone or without using any headphones, don't worry. Here, I'll show you a quick and advanced way to troubleshoot the issue. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Check the voice chat option. Open the Free Fire app, tap settings, tap sounds, check out the voice chat section, increase the volume, set auto for audio balance, enable active in device background. Solution 2. Check microphone access for Free Fire on iPhone. Open settings, scroll down, tap privacy and security, scroll down, tap microphone, find out the Free Fire app and make sure to enable the access from there. Solution 3. Reset your wireless headphones. If you are using any Bluetooth headphones, try to reset the Bluetooth device. Now check your issue. Solution 4. Offload the app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out Free Fire, tap offload again, tap reinstall. After following all these steps, if you still have a problem with your voice chat not working on your iPhone, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.